Bollywood actor Ali Fazal, who is quite excited about his upcoming Hollywood film titled Victoria and Abdul, where he's sharing screen space with iconic actress Judi Dench, says she wanted to come to India to promote the film as she loves the country. Ali interacted with media at the trailer launch of the film and said,
"Song and dance. Unfortunately, na, and we hate that. So I told her, I said, no, that's not Bollywood. You know, we are much more than that. Also because she's been part of Marigold films, so in loki shooting puri Rajasthan mein extensively hui hai. She's been to India, she loves India. So India ki kafi baatein hoti thi, khane ke bare mein kafi baatein hoti thi, aur Bollywood of course. So pura plan bana tha ki shayad meri film mein dekhi jayengi ek din, mera mazak shayad udaya jaye ya jo bhi hoga. So I said nahi, abhi pehle ye bana lete. But she loves it. She was I think a little heartbroken that she could not come to India, which is ironic because Empress of India also never came to India, and therefore we couldn't shoot with her.
But any plans perhaps to make Judi come here?
I really hope. I'm not sure, but I really hope we can, and it'll be amazing. She's really gunning for it. We all are, but I think we've also got a very busy schedule ahead. But I have no idea kya ho raha hai in the next few months. I think this was ek padav tha jo humne paar kar liya.
Produced by BBC Films and Focus Features, Victoria and Abdul is releasing in September.